MCRmy interviews were like, so you guys get lots of groupies? And we're like, fuck you, man. Yeah, there's no show us your tit.
I wanted to make music that impacted people's lives.